It was a day full of daredevil aerobatics at Watsonville's Fly-In and Air Show.
And our own, very own, Jim Vanderzwaan was brave enough, he loves this.
He loves this, come on.
To go up in a C-17 cargo plane. Action News photographer Dan Kirshner gives us a closer look.
If we have to use oxygen, the little doors behind your head there, they'll pop open. You'll have to actually reach up and pull out an oxygen mask.
What we're inside right now is the inside of the Globemaster, the C-17. This is used by the United States Air Force, and it is truly a Globemaster. It goes all over the world, and as you can see, this is almost like the hangar deck of an aircraft carrier. They can put all sorts of equipment in here.
This airplane last week was overseas in support of overseas contingency operations.
This airplane was?
This particular aircraft.
One of the neat things about it is that when you come to Watsonville, you'll be able to come inside this airplane and see how it really looks inside here. It's just amazing.
We pretty much fly all over the world in this jet, carrying cargo, patients, passengers, troops, just about anything.
Hey, there's a runway right there. Be sleeping in our room and get a phone call. Hey, we've got some severely injured soldiers in Iraq. And we run out to the jet, fire it up, and fly down into Iraq, right into the front lines, and pick those guys up and get them back to Germany so they could get the health care they wanted.
Terrain, fly up.
Yeah, a lot of hospital flights that we do on this plane. Very rewarding mission.
It's our honor to be here. This is our opportunity to show what other Americans are doing in service and where our tax dollars are going to.
Very cool.
Very nice. Air show runs through Sunday at the Watsonville Municipal Airport, and of course our own Jim Vanderzwaan will be there.